Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
And this match is ready to go as we come to you live from the shadows of the Oregon Mountains in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
So give us the breakdown here for Psycho Sid. So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
This WWE of today is stacked with talent the world has not seen in quite some time.
Yeah, he wants to send a message in this one, and that message is, I am here to stay.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, I think this man means business.
Not looking good for Simmons here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Ill-advised move.
Psycho Sid doing a great job of turning that around.
He's a guy that can find that extra gear when he wants to.
What's gonna happen now? Psycho Sid starting to falter.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
That's just great execution.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He comes up big there.
Here's his chance to win this. That seemingly came out of nowhere.
He might have it. Choke slam!
Now he's got to catch.
His shoulders are down.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Psycho Sid. Uh-oh, Psycho Sid is looking at it.
Wait a minute, that's his move. Shoulders down, this could be it. 2! Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Psycho Sid got him there.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Psycho Sid doing a great job of turning that around.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He's looking at it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Can he finish him off here?
Hey, that looks familiar.
Copycat.
He might have it. But he just used a great move against him. Will he be victorious? Two!
Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Psycho Sid.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Oh, no. We know what this is. Choke slam!
Did you see the height on that one?
This could do it. Two! Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
With such authority.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Will this be it? Two! Only two. Our ref may not be able to actually count to three tonight.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow! Psycho Sid got him there.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. He is a one-man gang in there.
You have to think that's it.
That has got to be it.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. He has him right where he wants him. Looking at it a second time. Choke slam!
But he's running on fumes here.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two!
And Psycho Sid powers out.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Well, he just won't stay down.
Gotta love that type of resiliency. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Here is your winner, Albert Simmons.
Big win for him here tonight.